Are you telling customers that barbarians made those shoddy swords of yours?
It's only when I'm struggling with sales.
You know, friend, if you are caught, they'll cut off those sly hands. 5 times. 5 times this month, those brigands have plundered incoming caravans. I care little for the stolen gold and spices, but those vultures take the food as well. Now those knaves gorge on our food while I watch my children waste away. Please, if you can recover any supplies, I'll personally see that your coin purse is filled. Bless you. We all pitched in and scrounged up a proper reward for you. It's yours.